Hey, what's up? Morning, Jim. You come to work late every day, and for some reason, you still have a job here.
Say that like it's a bad thing. They just can't get rid of me, man. I've been here too long.
I've been here 3 more years than you. I just deserve a vacation, man.
You've been here that long, you deserve a medal. Hey, I'm gonna get some coffee. You want some?
No, I don't drink that shit.
Never hurts to ask. Talk to her, man.
Oh, yeah. I bet she'd love that, Mike. Especially after that.
I hate these fucking chairs, man. I used to be so comfortable, too. Wonder what happened to him.
They've been here way too long. Just like us. Fuck, I gotta take a piss.
I'll join you, buddy.
I feel more comfortable if you didn't do that. God damn it!
What the hell was that?
I don't know. Let's go fucking find out.
Hello? Hello? Anyone there? That's weird.
It's more than weird. Where'd everyone go?
Hey, stop! Holy shit, holy shit. What is going on?
Stop fucking yelling!
Sure you want to do that, man? Those chairs eating people?
Yes, let's get the fuck out of here.
Reed.
Why are the chairs doing this to us? What do we do to deserve this? We sat on them for years.
I'm not letting you go. The chair's got me, Jim.
I can't let you go, man.
No, Jim.
No.
Mike! Mike! I never liked this place anyways.
Let's bounce. I underestimated you.
I think a lot of people have.
Black and blue, black and blue.